Early in the second half. Now Collins sprinting down the touchline.